Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to solve Dahua DVR offline problem. Firstly, allow me to illustrate the issue at hand. Please right-click on the monitor screen and select Main Menu. Once inside, navigate to the Network and then proceed to P2P. Here, you can see that the status is still offline, despite having activated the P2P service. To resolve this problem, please access the TCP IP menu. As a point of information, you may encounter this Dahua DVR offline issue when initially configuring and connecting your DVR to the modem router for the first time. This is because Dahua DVRs typically have a default IP address of 192.168.1.108 with a static IP configuration, while the modem router used has a different IP address segment. To ensure that the DVR's IP address is within the same segment as the modem router's IP address, go to the Modify option and click the pencil icon. Next, enable the DHCP option and then click OK followed by Apply. If the DVR still hasn't obtained an IP address automatically, navigate to another menu and then return to the TCP IP menu. Now, the DVR should have acquired an IP address automatically from the router. However, if you notice that the DNS IP address hasn't been obtained, you can disable the DHCP option for the DNS IP address and input it manually. For the preferred DNS, use 8.8.8.8, and for the alternate DNS, use 8.8.4.4. Once done, click Apply. Ensure that all settings are correct and saved. Now, you can go to the P2P to check if the DVR's status has changed to online or not. Congratulations! Your DVR's status is now online, allowing you to monitor your CCTV cameras remotely, either through your mobile phone or your PC/laptop. There you have it. How to solve Dahua DVR offline problem. We hope this information has been helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comment section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.